this way. Talon has TP.
No, he... I think he pulled him and his blades fucking... If he didn't pull him, I think it was actually okay. Oh, hey, it's Pansar. Oh, it's fucking... It's Blade again. Nice. Maybe we can take our elo back this time. Maybe. This guy's pushing so hard on my town. What the fuck is this? Oh, fuck me, man. Woo, he's clean. You're nuts, bro. What the hell? How could you fight Alawia like that? Ash Khan. How could you even try? Oh, that's why. I need my E. He's fucked. He's dead here. Yeah, he's actually dead. I don't even gotta look. I ain't gotta look, dude. I just know. He's gonna cute at that? No. Ooh, he's clean as fuck. What the hell? Wait, he just fucked up his thing? I think he just did. Oh, he's clean. Okay, he's clean. I thought for sure I would hit that. Well, let's hide in here and try to get a tentacle when he goes for the creep. Maybe. He went attack speed and that. So he's going for, like, raw stats to try and kill me. So it's either he kills me or I kill him. It's pretty much... One of us is going to die immediately. There's very little, like... There's very little in between here. He's dead. No need for any of this shit. I don't think he's... I think he's gonna struggle unless he can flash my E. If he flashes my E, he'll stand a chance. But if I hit the E, he's just gone. Like, especially if he wastes a stun like that. Where's he going, though? Can he fight me here? No! Oh, Jesus Christ. So fucking close to dying, what the hell? Alright, actually, he's... Wow, I didn't think he would even come close. I didn't even use my potions, I didn't use... Okay, let's use one potion here. Holy fuck, I almost died, dude. What the fuck? What the fuck are they doing? No, he's come back! Pants has come back. Let's use our last potion here. Let's see if we can do it again. Try and dodge his Q here. Oh, he's not here. Okay. Well, he gave up on me, dude. He's gonna start banning Alawi after this, though, for sure. He's just not. You can't even lane top at this point, I don't think. Oh, he's clean. I don't want to BM him, he's my boy. I can't BM him. We gotta just play the game. Four man incoming? Maybe. I think I could actually four man though. I have flash. I actually could probably win four man. Mercy! Have mercy! They will learn, dude. They will learn. one day to just ban allowing. Anyway, now I'm unkillable. Starax shield plus DD. The combo just works really well, because when you take burst damage, Starax comes in, and then the Starax shield will negate the Death Stance bleed, you know what I mean? So in any situation, having these two together makes you like 60% tankier than you should be. It's fucking crazy. I was just dancing with him. Alright, I gotta fucking run actually. Oh, he wants me! Alright. Let my team finish him off. I'm actually like fucking god mode right now. What the hell? Like, I actually could probably 1v5 if I hit an E, but I missed my E last time, so. I wanna kill people. I wanna fight. Oh, they just surrendered. Good game. They're gonna ban Illaoi though, 100%. That shit's so stupid. Like, against double melee, I just knew. Like, when they picked Lee Sin and Aurelia, I just instantly picked Illaoi, because that shit's like the hardest counter. Not those champions specifically, just two melees.